So I don't listen to M as much as I used to. I remember when I was a kid, I had his Marshall Mathers LP. Like I
What songs
never.
were on that other than Storm
So,
Shady?
Kill You was on it. Bitch Please 3 was on it.
Kill You was the one
Stan.
to his wife, right? Or his
Yeah.
ex-wife, I mean.
His girl. I don't know if that was his wife. Stan was on it.
I love Stan.
Remember Me was on it. Or was not remember? Yeah, The Real Slim Shady. There's like a Paul skit. Criminal was on there. That was, and like I always downloaded music, so I never bought albums. But that was the one album. Like that's how much I wanted that album. Like
Yeah.
I actually went and got an album and bought an album from like Rite Aid.
That's actually huge.
Yeah, and I didn't have money, so my mom had to buy that album.
Yeah.
Otherwise, like I never bought an album, and if I did, I got it from like from the street corners where the
Yeah.
Chinese people would sell like CDs 2 for $5,
That's all I
and
got.
I'd get the bootlegs. So
Good times.
just to give you some insight on how much I liked M at one point.
He was worth buying a real album.
Yeah, the Eminem show was dope, but I didn't listen to this new album. I listened to maybe a song or two, but I haven't heard this. So this was actually recommended. So this is Marsh from Music to Be Murdered By album. So let's give this a shot.
Interesting album name.
My name is Martian. This world, I'm out of it. Cause with all this ABC shit, I'm starting to sound like alphabet. Ha! I kill me. This medicine's counterfeit. I was misled by the sound of it. How am I gonna get turned up on this volume shit?
How am I gonna get turned up on this volume shit? Because
Volume.
I'm about volume,
But
the
also
drug, but also
volume. I
volume,
love
right?
that wordplay. I like the pace of this song. It's not too fast.
Yeah.
Fit. I was misled by the sound of it. How am I gonna get turned up on this volume shit? Checked in at the Royal Garden to chill and avoid my problems. Until paranoia caused me to feel like I'm going bonkers. For real, think my toilet's talking. I spilled like 40 bottles of pills. Think you
Feel like my toilet's talking. What I imagine him doing is like literally vomiting into the toilet bowl and like it echoing. I don't know.
Boy, you're starting to feel like a spoiled carton of milk, cause it just occurred. My girl's cheating, I'm kicking that fucking bitch to the curb. But the word fucking ain't meant to be a descriptive word. The type of bitch she is ain't no adjective, it's a verb. Hope thinks her snatch is magical, but that's how she attracts men. Traps him in a tech similar to an actual arachnid or a vaginal tarantula or black widow. In fact, it'll be
Vaginal tarantula. A vaginal tarantula?
Black Widow. Yo, I love that.
Dope.
I'm in a tech similar to an actual arachnid or a vaginal tarantula or black widow. In fact, it'll be nothing to throw that little bitch with a capital B out the back window with a black Cadillac limo like a whack demo. When I'm strapped, but I'll spit rapid like a rat to the half, but I'll aim at dental. Been fire, bitch, I can out rap Reynolds. A patent pen'll be great, but a napkin'll do. Return of the wax sickle, head spinning like invisible scratch pickles. Yeah, Shady's back, see the bat signal. It's time to go bat shit like you accidentally ate a Louisville slugger and crapped it. I'd like to introduce myself. Hi there, bitch. My name is Martian. I'm out this world. It's on my chest,
Superman,
like it's plural.
Superman, I love that song too.
I'm out this world, it's on my chest,
Superman,
like it's plural. Call me extra, extra, terrestrial, extra, 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 terrestrial. Yeah, I could keep beefing. Fuck is the point? I can make it really difficult for motherfuckers to come to Detroit. If you're still looking for smoke, I already gave you an L. I'd rather just see you in hell.
If you're looking for smoke, I already gave you an L. Cause L is what you smoke.
Yeah.
If you're still looking for smoke, I already gave you an L. I'd rather just see you in hell. But I should get puff on a joint.
But also, like, he also caused them to lose, gave them an L.
Right.
I already gave you an L. I'd rather just see you in hell. But I should get puff on a joint. Wait, run it back. I said give you an L. Inhale, puff on a joint. I am the blunt you avoid. Used to get jumped from my proings. When I was growing up, they said a slinky's a wonderful toy. My mother thought I was such a fun little boy. Yo, what a bundle of joy. Until the morning, she suffered a punch in the groin. From a tantrum, I was throwing like a motherfucking disgruntled employee. I don't cut the beat till I fucking destroy it. Once I get going, rain, thunder, it's storming. Puddles are forming. I hear somebody's voice.
Yo.
Yo, he punched his mom in the groin.
And he used a disgruntled employee as that analogy.
I like, love that so much. Like, he really does such a great job painting the picture. Whether it's, like, true or false, like, he can still, like, tell the story so well.
The comparisons that he makes sometimes, too, are just, like, off the wall. The beat till I fucking destroy it. Once I get going, rain, thunder, it's storming. Puddles are forming, I hear somebody's voice. In my head, say it's still a dream. Then he said, kill MCs. Trippy red, with pills and lean. Sipping meds in a limousine. Getting head, guillotine. My name's Martian. Getting head, guillotine.
Mm-hmm. Clever. Trippy red, with pills and lean. Sipping meds in a limousine. Getting head, guillotine. My name's Martian. I'm out this world. Swirl. It's on my chest. Superman. Like it's plural. Party extra, extra. Terrestrial. Extra, extra, extra. Terrestrial. Yeah. So all of y'all can just suck a penis. Suck a penis. I'll do the opposite. I'll do the opposite. Eat your pussies like cunnilingus. Like cunnilingus. There ain't no stopping it. Cunnilingus. Is that a word? Or did he just make that up?
I mean, he uses a lot of words that you've, like, most people probably never heard of. Oh my goodness. That's that reading the dictionary shit.
He just brings these random-ass words to life.
And that's what I like, because he makes you, like, have to either think, he makes your mind scramble, or you have to literally just look the shit up.
Yeah. I'll do the opposite. I'll do the opposite. Eat your pussies like cunnilingus. Like cunnilingus. There ain't no stopping it. There ain't no stopping it. They say I'm such a genius. I'm such a genius. When that kamikaze hit. Kamikaze. Now they call me Butterfingers. Cause I just keep dropping shit.
Butterfingers keep dropping shit. And when he said kamikaze hit, he was referring to his album, but also like a kamikaze hit.
Oh. When that kamikaze hit, kamikaze. Now they call me Butterfingers. Cause I just keep dropping shit. You want a butt head? Shut up, Beavis.
I got your bitch with a butt out. I'm hitting the leak cause she's sticking. Beavis line. Shit, you want a butt head? Shut up, Beavis. I got your bitch with a butt out. I'm hitting the lick cause she's sticking her tongue out. You got no hitters. You might be pitching a shutout. She about to give up the dugout. I should just live in a nut house. Right now I live in an igloo. Yeah. And I'm not chilling the fuck out. Treat you like a step parent does to a stepchild with red hair. And plus I get dough like redheaded stepchild.
I love the way he like switched the words around.
Chilling the fuck out. Treat you like a step parent does to a stepchild with red hair. And plus, I get dough like Ed Sheeran. So call me the gingerbread man. I get dough like Ed Sheeran. Call me the gingerbread man because he's a ginger. Yeah. But he gets bread man.
Yo, who would have put like Ed Sheeran, gingerbread man together?
Crazy. Does to a stepchild with red hair. And plus, I get dough like Ed Sheeran. So call me the gingerbread man. I'm a stan of red man. X Clan and I'm a Tretch fan. But I look up to myself. Yeah. Like a fucking headstand, so why else? But I look up to myself, like he said, like a headband,
is like a headstand,
like a headstand.
I look up at myself, like a headstand, because you're upside down. Oh,
that's right. It took me a while to process.
I look up to myself, like a fucking headstand, so why else? But I call myself an alien. How could I hit a dry spell? Yeah. I'm named after the wetlands. I'm
Martian. I'm out this world, swirl, it's on my chest.
Superman,
like it's plural. Call me extra, extra, terrestrial. My name is Martian. My name is Marsh.
I like how he like also brought back the whole like my name is, but then like rebranded himself and then changed it.
Yeah, he often references his old albums and shit. I notice that a lot with him.
I like that. Because I think that way it makes his other old, like his older albums.
Still relevant.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nah, he's dope. He was dope here too. I like this song.